I saw him as somebody that she could depend on, you know, somebody that was that so she, you know, that she didn't have to be this like person who was completely independent of everybody else and didn't seem to care for anybody else and was like jaded and guarded and resentful of everybody around her. And I thought that what I represented somehow showed a softness in her, which I thought was important to the character. And I thought was great for the character. Obviously, they didn't think so. And obviously, maybe I saw it more as becoming like a team, you know, like Ripley and Hicks from then on in, you know. And, you know, whether it was Sigourney or whoever, probably rightfully so, Saul did not see it that way. And I mean, I can understand that, but it's just a shame that what I call the likability, a like story, that's what I used to call it, between her and I think could have developed in a third one. And then I think maybe I could have been killed off in the third one or something, where she really does fall for Hicks even more. I mean, you don't have to do that much more. There were only a couple little scenes in Aliens to get that kind of attraction that we had for each other. And you could just do a little bit more of that in Aliens 3 and then kill me off. And then my character ends with, you know, her grieving over me. And, you know, then the character really has an end. This way it was just like, gone, you know. Here's a picture of him and he died. And I didn't think that was very worthy of what I had, you know, brought to the relationship with her character. And I just thought it could have been played out in that way much, much better.